here's a movie show of my cottage, Village Bay Lake, Quadra Island, BC. Starting off with a shot of Paw Eagle hunting. This is a lovely little spot where the creek comes in. Old cedar tree, 70 years old. Merganser family, preening and sunning. Big cottage with the little one behind. With a view down the lake. Beautiful cedar tree. Fish for a while and then come out and rest. When they fish, they all line up and flap their wings and zoom along the water chasing the fish. Here's the new little house behind the big one. That's the reading room off the end. Just putting a new roof on this one right now. Cedar siding was cut from a huge log down the lake, and then I split it and nailed it on. As you coast along the shore, you see these beautiful logs sitting there. Here's the boat storage. Blue heron fishing spots all over the lake. His favorite spots where he sits. Then he goes to another one. Here's the new little house. Got cedar siding and cedar boards. Haven't worked on it for about 4 years, so now that I'm getting healthy, I'm back at it. Here's a tree chewed by the beavers. This is a view of the house from down the lake a bit. Windows are 19th century. I ripped down some heritage homes back in the 70s. That's before they knew there was any value in keeping them. That's a view of my house. This is a shot down the lake from my front deck.